Adam, did you guys on defense feel like you got tired in the fourth quarter? I mean, it seemed like through two and a half, three quarters, you were playing really well, and in the fourth, it just kind of almost looked like you got worn down.
Yeah, I mean, anytime you're on the field for that amount of time, there's going to be some wear down, but I didn't think we were specifically tired, I would say.
What did you feel like it was then? I mean, obviously they put some drives together in the fourth quarter that they weren't able to do earlier in the game.
I mean, you can point to a lot of things. I don't know, mental lapses, if you could say that. Just missed tackles. I mean, there's a ton of things you could say about this game. I mean, just a combination of a lot of things, I guess.
Their quarterback seemed to have a lot of escapability, and especially, you know, the drive that tied the game in the fourth quarter. I mean, there were so many times you guys had a good pass rush, had someone back there, and you just couldn't get him. You know, how much of that is just a credit to him?
Yeah.
Kind of making plays there.
Big credit to him. I mean, we were in some positions to make plays. That's just a huge credit to him, to getting out of them and working his way down the field.
How much does a loss like this hurt? I mean, you guys had a 20-0 lead. You were rolling. You let it get away from you. I mean, it would seem like this is a loss that can be tough to recover from.
Yeah. I mean, it's a tough loss. It's going to sting for a while. But at the end of the day, one game's not going to define our season. And I know we'll be better for it at the end of the season.
Hear what happened. It looked like you had this game in hand. How did it get away from you?
I feel like we just got too relaxed, you know. When we was down in the red zone all them times, man, we just got to finish. So, you know, this big on us, man. We just got to, we could have went up 28-7 real fast, but instead we were settling for three and got one of them, missed one of them, got someone blocked. So on us as an offense, we just got to go harder, and we're going to preach that this week.
What did you think about the decision to go for two in overtime?
You know, I like it, man. You know, we at home, you know, why not, you know? You know, it was unfortunate we didn't get it, but, you know, at home, you know, or you got your crowd with you, you know, why not?
You mentioned, you know, settling for three a couple times. Did you feel like you guys could have been more aggressive offensively? I mean, what did you think happened in some of those drives where you ended up settling for three?
We just was killing ourselves, man. Like, you know, they had blitz right into it. We didn't pick it up. You know, getting hit in the backfield, jumping off sides, you know. Holding, just penalties, you know, just jackrabbit being jackrabbits, you know, but we stopped ourselves, I would say.
This is going to be a tough loss to get over?
Yeah. It's going to be a very tough loss.
How do you guys kind of, you know, regroup and get back on track? Because obviously you've still got an awful lot to play for.
We ain't really got to get back on track. We know what we got to do. You know, we did this last season, UND. It's just time, you know, ain't no more playing at practice. We just got to time to lock in, and because you know that, you know, we just got knocked off today, so we know that we just got to bring our A game from now on.